Now we're just gonna pull from the forehand through our legs. A lot of people ask, like, can you actually use that? If you actually look at the NHL, this is where most people watch their videos from, you see guys like Ovechkin, higher skilled players, maybe come in on two-on-ones and they have, you know, they're looking off a pass, throw it between their legs, and they get a nice play on the goalie. So just working on stuff like this gives you an option in game.